News 10 today at 11, I'm Taylor Gattoni. We have breaking news right now. Lansing Community College is closed this morning due to a power outage. And according to the college's website, no classes will take place today in the Gannon Building, Arts and Sciences Building, and the Health and Human Services Building. Right now, the Board of Water and Light is working on fixing the issue.